Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind.
Hey, a gunfight broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber-psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
Okie dokie. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're now running version 1.5, back from a little hiatus. There's this additional content I'll be checking out eventually. Whenever I get to a mirror here, I don't know when I'm going to get back to my apartment. Weapon scopes, sure. Muzzle brakes. Weapon recoil, okay. Not going to go out of my way to look for this stuff, but as I come across it. This we already seen the alternate appearance. We got new jackets. It's been forever since I've been back to my apartment, so I'm not sure when I'm going to see this stuff from the apartment or an apartment. So, but we got to respec our perk points, which is a pain, and we're going to have a bunch of crap coming up. Welcome home, the Glen. Robert Wilson. Hey V, need a favor, Chumba. Wanna hold a clearance sale. No junk, pre-merch only. You know me, problem is hardly no one else does. Business is slow, gotta find new customers. Oh, and one more thing. The shooting competition, remember? I'm still waiting. Drop by the shooting range and later we'll talk biz, okay? Okay. More crap's gonna keep coming up. A popular cafe with a beautiful view of the ocean, usually crowded at this hour. It acquired cult notoriety after Saigon Sisters was filmed there, and it's Hyun's favorite eatery. Poor thing, lying in a coma after an allergic reaction to tannins. Anyway, cafe's booked now for some bougie reception. Few of the guests already arrived, and the newlyweds were getting their stills taken. That's when it all started. Guess someone seriously objected to this holy matrimony. Hey V, Regina Jones here. I heard you're looking for work in Watson. Just so happens I'm one of its main employers. If you don't want to waste those talents of yours, check the gigs I sent you. Do good work, and there's more that where that came from. I'll be in touch. Transport's outside. I guess that's from before. I don't have any more contracts for you, V, at least for now. Watson is better off thanks to all your work. If I may suggest something, take a break from this city for a while. Burnout can affect even the strongest individuals, so a bit of R&R would do you a world of good. I mean it. There's a little gift waiting for you in your stash to help you on your way. So long, V. I sure wear that my stash. That would be in my apartment. On my person. Welcome home, Northside. Welcome home, Japantown. I guess these are all new quests. Cyber Psycho sighting for Seaside Cafe. Last call. Is that it? That might be it. Alright, now, the only thing is, I don't know where I put all these points, so some things might change a little bit. The only thing I looked at when I leveled up to 45, not long after I went into this menu, and I chose some things here in engineering. So I'm going to redo that to the best of my ability, because I have took a photo of the screen. I took a picture. So I don't know what all the things are. Well, I don't know if these are all the same, that's the thing. This gun whisperer. Okay, I added zero. This one. Alright, okay. I had three in this one. Okay, Okay, so blast shielding. And then this. So I'm looking at the pictures, and I had this. I had one in this. One of one. And then this thing, Grenadier, I had one in. Of one. Well, that might be new. It's a picture of a guy running out of an explosion, and we don't. I mean, it's not that. It was right here, and there's something else there. This is the same. That's the. Well, now they're calling it Blade Runner. I had two in that. And this Tesla. Oh, I didn't have anything in that. This Fisty here, insulation. I had one of one for that. Immunity to shock. And there was a little guy back down here. I guess he's different. I don't even know what that was. This is. There was something called Uber Char. Oh! That's the one! It looks different. It was over here. I don't know if it's the same thing, but it's the same icon. It's was here and moved over here. And now I can't get it. 16 of the related attribute required to unlock this perk, and I have 14. So this is off. Immunity. I don't know if it's the same thing. Immunity to all effects from your own grenades. What I really should have done is gone into the game before it updated, which was too bad because it did add automatically, and just looked at everything. See, some of this stuff I skipped because that fist I have. Tech weapons ignore armor. This stuff's locked off. Might just keep it like this, and I'm kind of winging it otherwise for the rest. Let's see. Well, most of this stuff is locked off. Huh. That's interesting. Annihilation reduces recoil of shotguns. I don't know what out of this I took. This is all load time. Carrying capacity? Sure. Increases health regen threshold from 60 to 65% in combat. Hmm. I'll take them all. Like that. Max stamina, not sure. Fall damage. I think all this stuff, this regeneration stuff. Okay. Just don't want to run out of points before I get my actual stuff back. Hand assault. I believe I had this one. So I'm gonna take that. 8% when firing from cover. Handguns I use sometimes. Crit chance with pistols. Yeah. Reload time. Damage. Damage. Headshot. Yeah, let's take all these. And that's a reload time. I don't find the reloads takes that long, so. But of course, if I have perk points, I'll go back into this. I just want to make sure. Alright, so. The majority, which I probably should have started here, is quick hacking and stealth. Quick hacks can now deal crit hits based on your crit chance and crit damage stats. Let's wait on that. Quick hack duration is like that. Damage. Crafting specs. I didn't bother with any of the crafting stuff. Quick hack spread distance. Yeah. Reduces. Yeah, I took all those reducing things. Not sure if I had maxed that out. So let's wait on that. Reduces the cost. Reveals the enemy netrunner. Yep. I just want to run out before I get to stealth. Eliminating. Yeah, I have that. Quick hacks deal 50% more damage. 100% more damage to unaware. Yeah, hell yeah. Unlocks crafting. Quick hacks. Yeah, let's just take that too. Reduces required quick hack. I just don't want to take all my stuff here. Eliminating a target. Alright, let me just pop out the stealth and make sure I get all that stuff. And now we got ninjutsu. That's a new one. Some of the stuff has been... Okay, stealth right is now ninjutsu. Okay, so I didn't mess with any of the knives things. Upon entering combat, crit chance increases by 10%. That's good. His headshot, okay. Movement speed while sneaking, that's a good thing, but... Okay. Do that. Immunity to poison, sure. See, I'm starting to run out. Knives. Using poison. Health drops. When your health drops below 50%... Okay, that's good. That's a good thing. Alright. That's good. While in stealth. Quick melee. Attacks with ranged weapons. I don't do that very often. I'm not sure if I bother with that. There's dagger. 15% more damage to human enemies. Doing that. Increased damage dealt by silenced weapons. Sure. Movement speed. Throw knife. Knife. Detection time. I know I had that up. Like that. And I don't think I bother with any of the cold blood stuff. I might have started, like, whatever the entry one is. Alright. Now back here. Alright, so I'm gonna max this out. I'm gonna max this out. So wanted to make sure I didn't run out of points. I'll max that out. Crafting, crafting. That one looks good. Crafting, crafting. Alright. Illuminating a target affected by a quick hack reduces the existing cooldowns. I'm looking forward to getting to 20. Yeah, getting there. All right, I have a few more perk points. These are all crafting. Did I take some breach protocol stuff? This has to do with quick hacks. Enemies in a network to also take 30% more damage from... Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna run out. Forgot about this. Turret shut down. The ice pick demon. Demon. That one's good. That's the same thing. The ice pick demon reduces all quick hack costs by an additional 1 RAM units. Alright, that's the same. Increases breach time. Automatically highlights all nearby access points. That's good. Uploading 3 or more demons. Increases quick hack. Yeah, I want to take more of this stuff. I don't think any of this stuff was in Breach Protocol before. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong. Shortens quick hack cooldowns. Upgrades. Upgrades mass vulnerability. For enemies in the network by 30%. Turret Tamer. Okay, because there's another turret thing over there. Automatically uploads the first tamer. Wait, this is mass vulnerability quick hacks. Oh. Let's take that. This upgrades. This unlocks. I'm not even sure if this would work without doing this first. So, we got turrets active, unfortunately, because I ran out of points. I'll have to remember to do that and then mess with the mass vulnerability. That's probably my next choice for all this stuff. El Capitan is here. Hey, amigo. Should be amiga. It's been nice. We nailed some gigs, cracked some jokes, but we don't want things to get stale, eh? Soon as you get too cozy, the world blows right by. Hold on one second. I'll get back to my timer. Soon as you get too cozy, yeah. Got some side stuff of my own I want to focus on. All this being a fixer, pushing contracts, I'm done with it. At least in the sense. But hey, don't cry. Set you something to wipe away those tears. It's waiting for you in your toy stash. See you around, V. Alright. Save. Okay. So all my choices are locked in. Oh, the map looks different. Look at that. Assault in progress. Now it says NCPD on it. Dino the Fixer's over here. I think I met with him last time. Cyber Psycho sighting. Oh, we're headed towards that, aren't we? Yeah. I think I just met with him. Alright, let's head to the Cyber Psy Cave. Hopefully there's no crashing. I did ride around. Mind these guys. I hate how you can't even get close to them at all. I did ride around for a little bit. The vehicles handle a little bit different, but I mean a little bit better, but there's still fishtailing. I mean, maybe they want fishtailing. I don't know. This was the last contract you'll see from me, V, from Dakota Smith. Thank you for everything. I'm glad our paths cross, and I hope they will again someday. I have a parting gift for you. It is already waiting for you in the garage. Take good care of her, and think of me when you get behind the wheel. Safe travels, V. The garage. Her garage? Or my garage, near my apartment. I don't know when I'm going to get out by her again. But yeah, so these, yeah, there must be new added, because these, I'm getting prizes from all these fixers, so I did all my work, all their jobs. Nothing left. Wait a second. Who's that? A tiger. You too. Too easy.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. I don't even need my gun out. Oops. Look at that. It knocked me out of sneak. I'm tripping over the body. All these people are dead, right? I'm not sure who I killed. Ah.
Fun fact. The human body holds between 5 and 7 liters of blood.
Fun fact, huh? Alright, so where's this cyber psycho? He's up somewhere, or she.
Don't be fooled by foreign propaganda. Get the latest trusted scoop on Night City, only on N54 News.
Which, you want me to go up here? Which way do you want me to go? That's fine. We gotta go up the ramp? Is that what we're doing? Up the ramp? Is that a I'm following the line here. You want me to go? Let me just see if it's this is the way. No, it's telling me to go back. It's down. Alright, let's follow the way it says. Evidently wants me to cross the road. Now wants me to go back. I must be able to walk along the side of this, run along the side of the street. Apparently.
Oasis of elegance for those who crave perfection.
Did you say an oasis of pelicans? Looks like we're going the right way, right? Oops. Hello, Regina?
V. Hey. Some construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered in blood. Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure. But my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.
I'm pressing Z and it's not working. Z to read message. Okay. Scavs sometimes come here to sell their victims' implants. Maybe a deal didn't go smoothly and one of the scavs got a little carried away. Maybe. Now, you know what's interesting? It's not telling me what's... It's not saying what's a low threat and not. I don't like that. What's low, hard, medium, gone? Unless I'm missing something that shows up somewhere else. Oh, moderate. So here it'll say, but not on the map. That's no good. Maybe if you zoom in further, it'll give you more details? No? Alright. Never mind then. Moderate. Let's put... Hold on a second. Oop. No longer tracking here. But it looked like it was down here. Well, there's blood. Who's that? Luke Brooks. He's a dead Luke Brooks. Real man smell. I think he's down here somewhere. And that's just a radio playing, I think. Hostile area. What? Where is he? Oh, I see you. Cedric Muller. You're kidding me. Really? No, this can't be the cyber psycho. Oh, he shouldn't be dead. Oh, I knew a Peter Novotny. Archive conversation with Masijnakoninsinski? And Peter Novotny. I like that name a little better. So Masijnakoninsinski says, you got those blockers the client wanted? Peter says, no. What client? The annoying one. Oh, that one. Nope, don't got him. Masijnakoninsinski says, so now what? How are you going to make it up to him? Massage his balls? Peter says, first of all, screw you, and second of all, why are we the ones cleaning up Biotechnica's mess? Massiege says, good point, so what's on the menu? Peter says, I say we carve him to the bone. Massiege says, don't forget the tools, because I'm not yanking out his implants with my bare hands. Peter says, meds or no meds, Gonk's screwed anyway. Plus, not like he would have put in a good word for us. He's still got bad lungs. Massiege says, who the hell cares? Instead of meds, he'll get steel to the gut. Peter says, life's a bitch, isn't it? Oh, come off it. You had a job and you botched it. Own up and stop acting so smart. Is this the cyber psycho? Cedric Muller. Severe lung damage. Lungs and other organs suffered extensive damage from exposure to unknown chemicals. I don't know who that is. Collect information. What? Who said that? Threat detector. Old Maelstrom field jacket. Another archive conversation. 4639 euros. Hell yeah. That's the same message. Okay. Am I supposed to scan these people or something? Well, let's save. Laser mine. I'm supposed to get more information. I guess that X is him. Shit happens. There's some more stuff over here. I don't know if this is what we're looking for. What kind of information do you want? Like this guy here, I guess. He did look like he was shimmering a little there. Well, that maybe that means he has stuff I want. Laser mine explosives. Who said that? I heard that. Someone went, mm-hmm. That was creepy. Who the hell said that? Do I need more information? I don't know if I'm missing anything here. Floodlight, machine, stuff exploded. I hear that! Mm-hmm! Is there someone alive over here? And it has to do with being deaf ears and I'm hearing stuff, so I kinda wonder. It's kinda messing with my head a little bit. Laser mine? Did we want to look at all these? Who goes? Mm-hmm. I don't see anything showing up that I need to look at. It's a Columbus. We got vehicles. Don't see anything interesting about the vehicles. Jump to V. I think that's new. Filtered. Oh, I can filter it out now. Job, service point, custom. Oh, interesting. Dynamic. Whoever left those bodies is still hanging around. Hmm. So wait for a message. Hold on a second. T? I'm gonna hold it. Oops. I just tripped over nothing. Way to go, me. Okay, I'm not sure. I don't see anything else to be looking at here. I'm gonna save before he leaves. I don't want to fail it. It looks like there's something under that. See, what's under that? There's something there. I don't know what that is. I heard that again. It's telling me to go back down, right? Still telling me to collect more information. I mean, is it possible, though? Yes, I have one. Is that just a license plate? Huh. Looks like it's just hanging down from the vehicle. Oh, wait. I didn't loot? Okay, so another conversation. Cedric Muller and Matt C.H. How did I miss that? Cedric Muller says, I need those neuroblockers, a lot of them, now. Massiage says, so we'll get some. Cedric says, I said I need them now. The pain's got me losing my damn mind. Massiage says, chill, they'll get here when they get here. What's the pain from, anyway? They poison me. Biotechnica. Everyone here's got it. Their goddamn lungs are collapsing. Some are dead already. I swear, once I'm back on my feet. Massiage says, all right, I was just trying to be polite. Never asked for your whole life story. Oh, nice. He's still alive. I guess I tried to loot this guy, and I don't know what happened to this guy. Alright, so I can message her now. And in the past, it's been like a text message kind of thing. So I'm saying, took a gentle approach with Cedric. A guy already went through enough being a lab rat for Biotechnica. Scavs took a different approach. Decided to kick him while he was down. No wonder he snapped. Could have happened to anyone. Doubt there's a whole lot to uncover, but I guess you have your own methods. First the corpos, then the scavs. At least you managed to stop his downward spiral. Maybe he'll manage to snap out of it with his nomad family. Maybe. Just want to make sure it does. It still says reply, but maybe I need to go out. Apartments for rent. V, Chumbara, heard you making a name for yourself, making Eddie's got a new look, new wheels, the works. How about some new digs, too, huh? Got something for you. My Chum Bob over at Easy Estates told me there's a few fresh units for rent. Go check their site or visit them in person before some gonk grabs the best one. Thanks, I'll check it out. Someday. That's what I'm talking about, V. You'll love what I have in store for you. Guns, rides, digs, only the best for my people. As long as I have the money. Anyone else have something? Nope. Okay. So check Regina. So it no longer says reply. It's done. Okay. Cool. Nice. I just gotta leave this place. So yes, and I also have the hotfix patch installed, although it doesn't... I thought it would show up as like 1.51 or something. But it doesn't. Just the beast? Huh! What's the beast doing here? I didn't leave it here. Well, it's here now. And it's holding up traffic. I guess I'll take that next. The other thing I just want to mention really quick, it remaps your controls. Or my controls, anyway. I think they're all waiting. Gonna be waiting a while. So, what I always do is I have my own, you know, key binding script. I forgot what it's called. The settings. And I paste it into, you know, back into the game folder. So, I did the same this time. Last time I did that, it messed with getting out of terminals. Message terminals, computers. Hopefully it doesn't do that this time, because last time they changed the way everything was, the way that was set up. It was an additional line that I had to mess with. But hopefully we're good this time. Next time we get to a message terminal or whatever else. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always... Seek adventure.